another day to explore. Welcome to Volcano Island.
My god, so smelly.
Guys, we're here now at Volcano Island and we just came from Lipari Island. So it took us 15 minutes. We lived there a while ago at 12:10 and it's now 12:30, so somewhere like 15-20 minutes. So this is the island here and we're planning to go to the crater. I don't know if that's where the volcano is. So this is one of the seven islands. There's seven. Lipari is the largest among them and the volcano island here. That's the ship. So if you wanna come here, yeah. So just explore, guys. We just arrived. So if you're an adventurous person, you can see all the islands here. So we fly to Catania. Today, now the ferry is going back. That's their shopping center over there, and this is the main city center to the port. So there's shops here, restaurants, and when you go up there. And of course they have hotel here as well, just in front or just within the port. Look, guys. This is the village here. From the port there, so you can explore here and it's cute. And if you want to stay here for a day or so, you come. Look, isn't it beautiful, quiet at this time.
See Scotta.
And that way going to the port. Side towards, then go there, go that way, and this is one way, another way as well to reach this area. You can play there, guys. Bring your own drink. dress or stuff, and then you play in the mud. I can remember when we were little. Look, it's bubbling. Can you see?
See?
I don't know if you can see.
It's a cyst. This is where you could look.
Spiaggia delle acque calde. Mm. Beach of the hot water.
Yeah.
You can see there, guys, there's something that's bubbling there and you cannot get closer to it, and it's barricaded with rope with the red balloon, so that's floating around. This is a gas leak, guys, from the volcano. So chemical researchers said that we spoke to, this is already a less percentage of gas coming out from the seabed. It's not so dangerous because it's already mixed up with water, but still you can smell the different odor. I'm trying to dig. No. Another place where you can swim. Sand is black. It says here, Massimo Sabi Nero. Nere? Welcome to Via Negra, the Black Beach. So this is another place where you can swim. This is how it looks like here. This is in Volcano Island. Look, guys, the sand is black. That's why they call it Capilla Negra. So we have some restaurants there. And we are here at Volcano Island.
Now you move too early.
From the base of the mountain, look, guys, you walk up towards here. It's not yet the top. And look, overlooking the port of Volcano. Guys, we're close to the top. And guys, I decided not to be left behind, so I need to carry on and reach the top. Let's go. Managed to come up here. Look my view. Scary. To come up close the crater, and that's the crater over there now, guys. There, and the sunset, it's there. My god, tired. Smoke and the color of the soil, it's color yellow kind of thing. And up there, coming up here at the top, it's a struggle for me because of fear of heights, but I tried to overcome it and it's worth it. You can see the view here. We're nearly at the top, so this is the crater, guys. Guys, I've got fear of heights, but I'm trying to overcome it. So, look, he's already far there. Oh god, it's a challenge for me. I'm going ahead because I'm too slow. On the way home now, but still in the crater. I hope you enjoyed touring with me again today, guys. It's okay to go down, but I don't know in the slopey one and the rocky area. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed touring with me again here in Volcano Island, and just like in Mount Etna. So guys, there is the crater. So, thank you. Thank you for supporting me all the time. I hope you never get tired supporting me. And keep watching my videos, guys. God bless and take care, everyone. Thank you. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.